Hello everyone, this is Aditi and I am getting so many queries from all of you that how I am conducting my workshops. So those who are the part of my workshops from couple of years, they are very well aware that I am conducting self-paced courses. These are not the WhatsApp courses, these are not the email courses, but completely it's a self-paced courses. So let me explain you what self-paced courses are so that all of you will be aware how the workshop would be conducted and how you would be get benefits from all these workshops. So self-paced courses itself explains by its name that you can complete the course by your own pace. So what we do basically is we design the complete course, which has the complete manual, the PDF manual of the course, and the supporting videos. Whatever content is mentioned in the PDF and the slides. Each course has the different pattern to represent too. Some courses has slide and some courses have PDF. So the more vast the course is, the more vast the PDF would be. So in all, you would be having the written manual with you so that you can read it anywhere. That would be in the PDF form. You will have to print it out. And other is you will get the supporting videos of that PDF. That means the topics covered into that course is widely explained over the videos by me. So what I am doing is whenever I am conducting some workshop, so I just entertain a couple of people. I mean, I just allow a couple of people only to attend that workshop so that I would be available to each one of you. I am not getting a lot of people in a single workshop because I am not able to answer each and every one of you in that cases personally. So what we do is, for example, we are taking 15 students for one batch, and those 15 students we will take your email IDs and we will dispatch you the complete send you the complete course over your emails. And what you will be getting onto the email, you will be getting one PDF, which you will have PDF or slides, that is the written content of the course. You will have to print it out, or you can always read it in your e-readers or laptop, phones, that's up to you, but I recommend my students to get the print out of your manuals. And apart from that, you will be getting the YouTube video links, that is the supporting video of that courses. So what you will be doing with those videos, these videos are not publicly available. These videos are unlisted videos which will be shared. The link would be shared by those people who have paid for the courses and who have enrolled for the courses. So you can always take your manual in hand and you can look out or read or just look, watch my video, supporting video, chapter wise chapter it is explained in the videos, like how the things are given in the PDF and how I would be explaining it to you in a person. So it's more of a in-person experience that I'm sitting in front of you and I'm explaining you. So the question here arise here is, if the course is on the email based, so how would I answer your queries? How would I give you the explanation of your doubts? So first thing is, I try my level best to cover each and everything in my supporting videos. If it's a spell, if it's something rituals, or if it's something which needs to be explained by diagram or something, so I always make sure that I keep including each and everything in the supporting videos. But even if you are not able to understand, or even if I miss something that you want to know by me, so you can always email me you with your doubts and I will be responding to you within 24 hours of time. Apart from that, because if you are on WhatsApp, you can always directly WhatsApp me your queries and your concerns which you are where you are stuck in the course, and I will be responding you once in 24 hours. It might be that's the maximum time I'm telling you. Basically, I respond in the minimum time only. I respond to the people who have queries and I help them out as much I can. That's why I'm taking always limited number of people for my courses. So if you want to communicate with me over the WhatsApp, I can clear your doubts there. If you want to send an email to me, I will respond to you, and the maximum response time will be once in 24 hours. So that's how the self-paced course work. So why we are working with the self-paced courses? Those students who are the part of self-paced courses, they are very happy with that. Why? Because we have different type of people who are taking the courses. There are students who have the full-time studies in the daytime and they have to study for their exams, for their classes. Sometimes they are tired. We have the house makers, we have working women, we have some working males who have like some people who are working in shifts and some people who have the responsibilities of children or something, they are not available for 5 days, 7 days. So that's why we switched to the self-paced courses, so that the complete course will be in your hand whenever you get time. Maybe today you have time for 15 minutes and tomorrow you will get time for 2 hours, and maybe after a week you will be getting the time. So you are not bound to any WhatsApp group, you are not bound to any live sessions for the courses. That is the self-paced course. Whenever you have time, you just read, you watch the video, and the videos will be with you all the time. It's on YouTube, that's not going to be anywhere, and I'm not making them public in any manner. So it's up to you. I mean, whenever you want, you can watch the videos, you can perform your spells, you can perform the rituals, or you can do, if there is a study, you know, courses, you can always ask questions to me throughout the life till when I am alive. Okay, so that's how I am working with my courses, so that it's easy and approachable to each and everyone. And it's not like that the my what's I'm conducting a group workshop in a group, and that workshop I mean is on a WhatsApp group, and that is going to end after the workshop. So this is why I feel like we all are working in our lives, and we need a little bit more time to, you know, work on and practice the stuff and ask our doubts. So you can always come to me. So this is how I'm conducting my workshops, and this is how the self-paced workshops work. So I hope I'm clear with all of you. So if you have any doubts, still you can reach out to me, because I'm responding each and every one of you over the WhatsApp or the calls, that how my workshops are working. So I decided to make a little video so that I can explain to each one of you that what self-paced courses are and how you are supposed to work with me in my workshops. Thanks a lot.